With spring days away, March 20th to be exact, cabin fever has struck. Today on the show, we're excited to get back on the back roads. Some of you can't wait to get back in the trails with your trusty steed. So we're bringing back equestrian trainer Sean Beardsley of Liberty Pines in Rose City with tips on natural horsemanship. Then it's Fat Tuesday in retrospect. Last month, thousands of those tasty half-pound punchkies from Cops and Donuts went out the door and around the world. Join us as we relive Fat Tuesday 2016 on this week's Michigan Magazine.